trust, friendship, a sense of purpose. That's what it can do for you. Imagine what it can do for a child. If you're over 55 and would like to help a child do better in school, become a foster grandparent in a first or second grade classroom today.